Hello guys, Michael here, and today I'm going to be sharing some tips I've learned over the years programming with Roblox and other platforms. These tips could technically apply to any programming or scripting language, but I'm using Roblox Fluum as the medium for this video. To begin with, something I've learned over the years is that all developers should add documentation to their work. Whether that be comments in certain parts of their scripts or a README document that explains what each of their scripts do. It's very important to do this because you may remember everything about your code now, but a few months later you might have forgotten about why you did a certain thing in your old code. It's also helpful for others that eventually will come across your code and will not know what you were trying to accomplish. You don't have to write a full-blown essay for each and everything you do, but a little note that explains what you are doing is a nice way to remember things. Another thing you should practice is good formatting. This means that you should use adequate spacing, tabbing, etc. to make your code easy to understand. If your code looks like it has too much information in one area, consider spreading it out so that it is easier on the eyes. Don't be afraid to come up with new formatting techniques that improve the look of your code. It takes time to develop a good formatting habit, but it will pay off in the long run. One of the most important parts of computer programming is to not repeat yourself. If you find yourself typing in the same actions that you've already done before, consider moving the action to a function or moving it to a module that you can call it from anywhere. Another tip that is important in programming is to look up solutions for problems if you find yourself stuck with lots of bugs. Normally, someone has come across the same problem before, and you might be able to see where you went wrong. Don't be afraid to ask on forums like the developer forums. No one is instantly knowledgeable of every portion of a programming language when they first start out. Asking for help is not a sign of weakness. Lastly, don't be afraid to learn new information and techniques to solve problems. You may know how to accomplish something with one technique, but there might be a better one that is easier to do. To recap on my previous tips, add documentation to your scripts so that it is easier to return to your scripts later. Use good formatting techniques to read your code better. Don't repeat yourself. Look up solutions to a problem if you're stuck, and don't be afraid to learn new information. With all this in mind, I hope these tips help you become a better developer. I'm sure I probably left out some other tips. I'm still learning and improving myself. As long as you're willing to learn new things and adapt, you should be fine. I hope this helps, and I'll see you guys next time.